Today, really one of the blessed day for us. Our 9th students and past teacher, Mr. Elgos, he presented well here. Really means we need to respect the ladies. Without them, we are nothing here in this world. Entire world everywhere, against them, all are making a lot of issues. Daily different type of news we are getting from the different channels and news papers. It's not fair for them. They are our mothers, they are our sisters, they are our everything. Without them, we can't survive this world. That team, they clearly presented with the help of Elder sir. Elder sir, please come here. Winners are here. These winners, we all are the representatives for saving our ladies or our sisters or our mothers. Now the chair, our ambassador can hand over this prize to them. That is the privilege for him. Means he is giving that type of minority to us today with the help of Almighty God. God, our mother, father, our teachers. They are the good role or main role in our life. So your elder sir will hand over this prize to these winners. Sir, please. Before I answer about this team, about this profession, then why you selected this team and this scenes, especially different the sceneries from the our India, different parts, whatever is happening from the here. So your vision, how you got this one? Then how you presented, what are the challenges you faced before taking this subject? Could you please share? Hello, good morning to my viewers. Hello everyone. First of all, I'm thankful to the sir for giving me this chance. Okay. So then today's our team is, it's a wonderful team. Not only the India, the world today, the lack of discriminations, a lot of terror and attack violence going against the women. You know, the most respectful one, we should be respected to the lot of, you know, attacks, terrorism going on, violence going on. It's our responsibility. You see, all these terrors are doing, all the violence is doing to her. In most of these cases, the victim is the woman, but you know, the predator side, that is men. We are all boys here. If we decide, we can minimize that. Am I right? If you decide, you know, respect the woman, you know, the percentage of violence, abuse ratio, we can reduce that challenge. So it's a message for me, all of us, and this is today, you know, a lot of voices hearing from all the world around that, the violence against the woman. So it means, please, we have to stop the violence against it. It is very embarrassing and very important, significant message to us, because the importance is oneness. That's all today. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Thank you, sir. Really, your hard work is behind this program, sir. Behind this subject, behind this program, your hard work, your teachers, your subject teachers, not only that, the students. Really, give a clap for them. Please. Now, Mr. Sir, please, sir. What's your name? Felix, congratulations. Adam, please. Sir, please. But in that team, please come here. Mr. Sir, please. Your valuable presence also needs a place. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Today, some prize institutions are telling that